To use Google Flights, navigate to google.com/flights on your PC or Mac. Click on Round Trip and choose what type of ticket you're looking for from the drop-down menu. If you're traveling to more than one location, select multi-city and another flight should pop up. You can add up to 5 locations by clicking Add Flight. Now click on One Passenger to select how many tickets you need. You can add or subtract passengers with the plus or minus options. Then click on Economy to select the class of ticket you're looking for. Put the name of the city or airport you want to fly out of here, and where your final destination is here. Choose the date you want to leave, and for a round-trip flight, the day you want to return. When all your info is in, click Search, and you'll see a list of flights on the next page. You can create a Google Flight Alert to track the prices of these flights by toggling Track Prices here. You'll get an email every time the price of the flight drops. You can change the order and comparison of flights by clicking the arrows next to Sort By. To continue booking your trip, select the flights you want. On the next page, you'll see relevant information such as baggage costs. Under Booking Options, click the blue Select box next to the airline or travel site that you'd like to purchase your ticket from. You'll now be able to buy your flights either directly from Google, or you'll be directed to the airline's site. Safe travels!